Today we will discuss about a decision which was given by the Honorable Bombay High Court. Actually, in this case, the appellant filed an appeal before the Honorable Bombay High Court against the order of the trial court. Actually, in this case, the trial court convicted the accused on the basis of only corroborative evidence. There were two eyewitnesses as substantive evidence, but they were hostile. So trial court convicted the accused on the basis of corroborative evidence. There were two corroborative evidence. The first was unchallenged medical evidence, and the second was the statement of judicial magistrate who was recorded the victim's statement under section 164 of the CRPC. So Honorable Bombay High Court allowed his appeal and set aside the order of the trial court. And Honorable Bombay High Court said that the trial court cannot convict an accused in the absence of substantive evidence or on the basis of corroborative evidence. And Bombay High Court categorically stated that presumption under section 29 of the POCSO Act is not absolute. It is based on foundational facts. Actually, section 29 of the POCSO Act talks about the punishment for abetment and criminal conspiracy. Section 29 of the POCSO Act is contrary to the human rights and fundamental of criminal jurisprudence. And there were many case laws who were talked about the section 29 of the POCSO Act, and many case laws in which court said that presumption under section 29 of the POCSO Act is not absolute. Section 29 of the POCSO Act will invoke against the accused when prosecution proved his foundational facts not beyond the reasonable doubt but by preponderance of probability. So prosecution has to prove his case, prove his foundational facts beyond the reasonable doubt. After that, section 29 will invoke against the accused. So Bombay High Court के सामने एक appellant ने appeal file की, जिसको trial court के द्वारा convict कर दिया गया था, दोषी ठहरा दिया गया था. और इस person को, इस appellant को दोषी इसलिए ठहराया गया था क्योंकि वह अपने आप को innocent proof नहीं कर पाया था court के सामने. ट्रायल कोर्ट के पास में कोई भी सब्सटेंटिव एविडेंस नहीं था कि उसके अगेंस्ट में, सिर्फ कॉरोबरेटिव एविडेंसेस के बेस्ड पर इस अक्यूज को दोषी ठहराया गया था. तो ट्रायल कोर्ट के ऑर्डर के अगेंस्ट में इस अक्यूज ने बॉम्बे हाई कोर्ट के सामने अपील फाइल की, और बॉम्बे हाई कोर्ट ने इसमें यह डिसीजन दिया कि सेक्शन 29 जो कि बात करता है प्रिजम्पशन की, यह एब्सोल्यूट नहीं है. सेक्शन 29 की प्रिजम्पशन पिक्चर में जब आएगी, जब प्रोसिक्यूशन अपने केस को बियॉन्ड द रीजनेबल डाउट, बिना किसी डाउट के अपने फाउंडेशनल फैक्ट्स को प्रूव कर देगी. अदरवाइज सेक्शन 29 पिक्चर में नहीं आता है. तो बॉम्बे हाई कोर्ट ने इस डिसीजन में बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण सेक्शन 29 को कैटेगरिकली डिफाइन किया है, जो कि कई सारे झूठे केसेस को और कई सारे पीड़ितों के लिए एक मार्गदर्शक रहेगा.